I've been walking around here for a while, trying to figure out where I'm going to set up. Yeah, looking for like some log overs or some rocks or something like that. So I've walked a few miles now, and I did find a place that turned back into the sun, so the riders would be facing the sunlight. So that would make my exposures a lot easier. I still will use flash. There's a decent background that I can shoot against. So I think I'm going to go back down here about, I don't know, half a mile and set up. I'm still quite early, but that's okay. It takes me a little bit longer to get to places. You know, I have a pretty serious back injury, and it causes me a lot of pain. You know, doing this today will hurt, but it's worth it. Takes a little time to recover. You know, it takes me a little longer to get somewhere, but that's okay. So yeah, I blew a disc out of my back a few years back, and to say that was painful was an understatement. I had spine surgery, and that was okay for about the first couple of weeks. Then the disc that the doctor left me with collapsed, so I traded in one pain for another kind of pain. The pain the first time was just unbearable, unlivable. I've kind of learned how to live with what I have now. I mean, it's slowed me down a lot. I've gained a lot of weight. You know, stuff like that happens. You know, I can't no longer ride or bicycle or race or do anything like that, you know. So that's why I went back to college, to re-educate myself into something I've always wanted to do. So that's okay, it's all good, I suppose. You just have to learn. Oh wow, I gotta show you this. It's been a while since I've seen one of these. If you know what ginseng is, and you know what I'm talking about. I just seen a four prong, and this thing is beautiful. Look at that. Red berries. A near perfect four prong. Absolutely awesome. There's a couple little one prongs down below it, you know, seedlings. So for as dry as summers we've had, it's awesome to see this guy. You know, I grew up in the woods, southern Ohio, and used to dig ginseng and herbs and wild roots, and yellow root and cohosh and ginger and mayapple and all that other stuff, Virginia snake root, butterfly milkweed, pursy root, sassafras root bark. Used to do it all, queen of the meadow. So it's really awesome to see that guy. Yeah, that's really proud. I'm really happy to see him. Ginseng's been sought after so hard for the Asian market, and for all those little energy pills and stuff that you get that say has ginseng in it. Well, That's what they're after. So I won't tell anybody where it is, and I won't dig it.